North Carolina, meanwhile, is getting part of a more than $100 million opioid settlement. So it's part of a multi-state deal with Indivior, the maker of Suboxone. Attorney General Josh Stein and other 41 attorneys general filed the lawsuit. Now they claim the company tried to preserve its drug monopoly. North Carolina's share of the settlement is almost $3 million.